That's all.
Put the switch on. Now it's paired. Turn it off.
Pull your fan plug out.
Turn it back on. Turn your remote on.